Is it weird to own two rival teams' jerseys? I don't think so. Let me know.